So I wanted to be showing y'all what I did before filming and stuff. Yeah, I'm just walking, obviously. I put my sign to please walk, because then it makes it to where people don't just walk in on me when I am in the middle of filming. I'm very close to the camera. Okay, no, my camera was doing good a little bit. I'm really not even up. Not that close. Sit here for a second. And I'm gonna miss you. I'm gonna check out what I'm gonna make the video one. Like, based on what the video is about, that's what I mean. So I have some slimes right here. Because I'll be doing the favorite slime in it. This one's pretty little because that's so old. Some of it. So then I'm just going to put it all in a bucket and so that I can just pull out a random sign and be ready to film. I have papers just in case I need papers. Pencil, you know. I just have all the things I need. This fake some for the boy. I have my real one. I'm gonna grab a good amount of apple juice. Stress balls and stuff. I'm just gonna pull out all of my fidgets because I have a good amount. My simple dimple is, I like four of it. I think it's my favorite fidget. So, let's have this one. No problem. Yeah, kind of just like make sure I have all of my stuff that I'm gonna need to film, or that I always need to film. I always do the same thing. I'm starting a squishmallow question. Okay, so two of them are squeeze mellows, but I'm like, it'll be alright. It's fine. So first I have these are squishmallows. Squishmallow. Squeeze mellows. But honestly, like, I feel like they could be the same thing. I mean, except for that these are, like, just more round and squishy, and these have, like, more detail on them. That is the only thing that I really realized that's different about them. See, I'm starting my collection. I'm already looking at some, and I need, it's this one, so when I do get it, if I get it, I'll show y'all. So yeah, that's really all I did before filming, so yeah. That's it for today. I hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe, share, and to be notified whenever I post. Bye!